Good morning, Junior High, and welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Tuesday, January 7th, and it is also an A Day. We've got all the news you need to know, plus a brand new trivia segment coming right up. Stay tuned.
First up, here are your club and activity announcements for this week.
The Junior High Science Club will meet today after school in room C35.
The Junior High Yearbook Club will also meet today after school in the library.
There will be an assembly on the dangers of vaping this Wednesday. Junior High students will attend during periods 4 and 5.
The next Battle of the Books meeting will be on Wednesday after school in room E16.
The Junior High Art Club will meet this Thursday after school in room B21.
The next meeting for the Alliance Project will also be Thursday after school in room E19.
And Junior High Student Government will begin meeting again on Wednesday, January 15th after school in E19.
Now, time to find out what the cafeteria is serving up today. Let's go to who has the details.
Thanks, guys. The lunch choices for today include nacho grande, chips and cheese with lettuce, tomato, salsa and sour cream, chicken patty and bun, cheesesteak on a tapita roll with peppers and onions, such a pepperoni pizza, and cheesy breadsticks with marinara. The sides with lunch are sweet corn, black beans, fresh fruit, cups fruit, fruit juice, and of course, your choice of milk. Back to guys in the studio.
Thanks, Dan.
That brings us to today's segment. We're introducing a new trivia segment on Tuesdays featuring Maple Shade Trivia. We'll ask you a question today, and the first person to email the correct answer to Mrs. Lyons will receive a prize. The winner will be announced during Wednesday's show, and your prize will be delivered during homeroom.
So here's today's question.
Again, if you know the correct answer, email it to Mrs. Lyons at klyons@msemail.org.
Any teachers or staff with any announcements, or if you have a good Maple Shade trivia question, send Mrs. Lyons an email.
And finally, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, MS Wildcat TV, where your daily news will now be posted, as well as any filmed school events.
Well, that's all the announcements we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a tremendous Tuesday.
Son. Ooh. She says that.